Hello everyone, welcome to a new video. In today's video I will recustomize an older car that I have. This is a muscle car with an impressive shape. If you ask me, it's an impressive shape and I really like it. And I will customize it. I will want to do a whole new design for it. I have something, a pretty nice color that I really like, but it's time to do this car because this is an amazing car. First, let me show you where you can buy this car. I'm pretty sure a lot of you didn't see this video with this Vapid. I know it's a Vapid, but I forgot the name. Vapid Blade. Here it is, 160k. And I will do a quick review. Also, yeah, let's just do it.
What can I do? So, what's up?
See, it's been a long time since I did this car, and I just love it. I love the position of this car. The front is lifted, so I like that. First of all, let me tell you, this car it's already maxed out, so everything is maxed out. And let's see what we can change. First, let's see the secondary color. Yeah, I think I have something like a green, a darker green right over here. But I want to make it look different. I have some ideas. Let's see if what I have in mind will look good or not. You know, I always do on the spot everything. I don't do my colors before. I was thinking of something darker with this line bright, something like a yellow, or not a white, something like a, I don't know. But I, to be honest, I'm not sure if I want to take the, oh, this one is also nice. I'm not sure if I want to take the black, the metallic black, or the matte black. Let's see. Yeah, this is nice, but for a muscle car, I think the matte black, it looks more nicely. Yeah. And for the second, now it's the tricky part, because I want something, I don't know, something that will fit very nice with this black. Let's see. Maybe a purple, maybe a race yellow. I'm not sure. I'll get rid of this roll cage if I will take a yellow, let's say, or even a bright red. Yeah, this one also looks kind of cool. This is the race yellow. I don't like it anymore now. It's the green. And this is the diamond blue. And I think this will be my color. Yeah, I really like this diamond blue. Now this car is more aggressive. And let's do the rest. I really like it. You will see. Until the end, I will change some things about this car. First of all, yeah, I like this bumpers that I have. And I recommend you to take them, like me, the chrome bumper for an aggressive look. I have the best engine. Now let's see if I will change the... No, I don't like this exhaust type. The grille, obviously. I don't know why I didn't take it before, but custom grille looks amazing. Let's see if I will put a big engine, big block engine or not. It's nice, but for my design today it's a no. Maybe next one. Maybe if you want me, I will do a next. Okay, I have some colored headlights which I paid a lot of money, and only for that, let's keep them. Let's see what else I want to get rid of the roll cage because it's looking more aggressive without a roll cage. If roll cage was black, it was better, but if not, I have the best wing, best suspension, best transmission, I have turbo, black windows, and finally let's see some nice rims. Now we have some new muscle rims, I think, or I want to change them. Let's see if I have some new muscle rims. No, the new rims are for off-road, I think. Let's see the new wheels. These street wheels are quite new, so maybe I'll find something that will fit with this car. Which one to take? I'm not sure if I will find something that I want right here. I like these rims, I have them, but I want a full black rim for my design. So yeah, let's search on muscle again, and if not, I will search on something like this. Yeah, not bad, simple but nice. Also this one I like. Yeah, this is a classic muscle car, so you have to take rims like this. Or even like this one, I like them very much. Yeah, I think I'll do the stock, not the stock rims, this one. I like them. The classic 5. Now let's see. Okay, it's done with some minor changes, but very effective. Like the colors, the grille, the rims. Let's take it outside and let's talk a little about this car, because this is a pretty cool car if you ask me. Let's see. First of all, these are my cool headlights. This is the shape of the car. We have an as a secondary color that we can change it. It's nice. I like the shape where it goes, the second color. Shut up, Captain. Okay, we will talk about the things that I like and the things that I don't like about this car. First of all, let's talk about the things that I don't like. I wish it could have more options to customize, like I always say, but this is true. I wish to change the shape of the headlights, maybe something more aggressive. I wish to change other things, maybe a little livery. But something subtle, I don't know, not something extravagant. And if you ask me, that's about it. In rest, it's just perfect. Let's now talk about the things that I like. For what you get, this is a very cheap car, if you ask me. 160k for this beauty. You know, I love muscle car. I want to do a series with muscle cars again, because I did them long time ago and I want to redo some of them. Tell me if you like this idea. This is one of the surprises of this year that I want to do. I want to redo some of my muscle cars, because maybe this is the category I love the most in GTA. So yeah, I will do that. But you have to tell me, do you like this idea or not? Okay, beside the price, other thing that I really like is the shape of this car. The shape, the sound. Let me turn on my speakers louder. Yeah, you can hear this car. It roars. You can hear a big engine. This is a car for cruising, just for cruising, not to do races, or I don't know. The other thing that I like, and is pretty unique in this game, is how the front is lifted up. I like that thing. And look, pretty easy you can do wheelies. but not so long wheelies, as you can see. But you can do them with all muscle cars in this game. If you don't know, you can do wheelies. Yep, that's another nice thing. And the most important maybe is this is a muscle car, and I think all of you love muscle cars. Not the best handling in the game with when it comes to muscle car, but we still have an amazing car. Overall, the shape is just amazing. Tell me if you like my new design or not. I know this is whole different bit that I had before, like that green, but I really really like it. Okay, see you really really soon. Don't forget to like, subscribe and share. A lot of people told me, why you don't have more likes? You have views but you don't have likes. I don't know, maybe people forget to like. If you don't like it, it's okay, but if you want to support me, hit that like button so we can grow this channel. Also, if you want, you can follow me on Instagram. I will put it in this video description, and I will also put this in this video description, the old design that I have for this car. Thank you very much for watching, and see you really really soon. Have a nice day. Bye.